bad news. Come on, out of the way. Apologies, cuz. I cannot drink with you now. I need to be in control.
All right, Nico. Maybe we do something when you have some free time.
Hey there, handsome. Come on, let's get going. You're wearing my favorite outfit. it's as nice as the reputation says it is. Too good. I can't believe I ate all that. Can I ask you a question?
Sure.
What do you know about that guy Vlad?
Nothing. He's a friend of Roman's.
Really?
I met him. He seemed angry. How you say, aggressive to hide inadequacy? I never see him again. Why?
Mallory mentioned him, that's all.
Okay.
Do you think he's in the Russian mafia? He sounded like a crook.
I really have no idea.
Okay. Like a gangster.
You going to invite me upstairs for coffee or something?
Sure. I like you. But let's be careful. Make sure no one gets burned.
Great. But I hope you don't kiss and tell.
Oh, that's great! Speak up a little! Oh, please, more! Tell me more! You're great, Nico Bellic!
Think she understands me?